check the colour, make sure that the garlic do not burn.
Then we're gonna go in with the nduja. It's like a slightly spiced cured meat.
Day, they've spiced it up with spicy nduja, a 3-bean chili, and scotch bonnet salsa. Let's hope it's...
You've got mozzarella that becomes like the bread, and then nduja, which is a spicy Calabrian salami that becomes a sort of filling, and then it's breaded and fried.